Good evening, everyone. I'm glad to welcome you tonight to our art and chorus performances. The students obviously did a lot of hard work to display their art, and thank you to Ms. McGinn, our art teacher, for making that possible for this evening. In addition, we're in for a wonderful show. Ms. Denny and the kids in the chorus have been preparing for a while now, and I've gotten to hear them practice. They're doing a great job, so I think you'll really enjoy our performance for tonight. So without further ado, our chorus.
Thank you. Our next song will get you ready for summer, and it is From the Beaches of the New World.
Yeah.
about the art of conducting, whose art was inspired by his own music. Students use lines and colors to paint their own abstract art like conducting.
Third grade students also created winter landscapes by cutting and gluing different papers together, while also exploring the element of art space. They also learned how to use India ink and Sharpie to create a work of art with high contrast, and which also helped strengthen their fine motor skills.
Olaf from Frozen likes to daydream about what is life may be like in summer.
Thank you.
Artists in the spring created a realistic winter landscape which included the beautiful and colorful northern lights. They used chalk pastels and bright colors to create the dancing lights in the sky and teamed up in order to create trees and tiny stars.
They also learned about the art of Pennsylvania artist Kikay and how he used his talent to spread positive messages to the community. Students in fifth grade made a drawing and style of cute parent based on a chosen positive word or deed. They experienced how to communicate a specific message through their art.
Arla Sam is a very famous pop song that will make you smile.
Thanks so much for coming to our concert. We hope you are now ready for summer. Make sure to take the time to walk around and see the beautiful artwork that all the students in Miss Smithson have worked on all year long.
Thank you so much for listening to our children sing. As you can see, they've done a lot of hard work to prepare for their summer-ready songs. Again, just remember to look at the art that the children have made. It is hanging throughout the school. And have a great night. Thanks so much for joining us.
Songs, nobody would think they were that hard. So can we give them another round of applause because they were really hard. I also wanted to thank you. I know the schedules are crazy. We have two high school accompanists who are wonderful and come down, and there are two former Parkside students, Abby and Levi. Enjoy sleeping in. Thank you again. Thank you for all your support, and thank you for Mr. Kamika for joining us this evening.